Thank you. you, Mr. Charles Cross, on guitar.